second chance of your life, Dylan.
Yeah, except it's on your side now.
Huh? It should be, right?
There's a little handheld on it. You won't see it.
Got quite a cut through here, didn't he?
Yeah.
Yes. This guy put one up there, Gary, for you.
Nice.
Bravo.
Kind of a biggish one, though.
Well, that gate's locked. I don't know where we can go. Why don't you go up here, I guess, and see if there's another way around it.
I wonder what that U sign actually said.
That's where he went, and it's locked. I think.